Police have released this dramatic CCTV footage of a hit and run as an appeal to help trace the person responsible. The incident happened in John Dalton Street in Manchester city centre around 2:30 in the morning on Tuesday, the 21st of August last year. One of the pedestrians suffered catastrophic head injuries and remains in hospital. Police have now issued an image of a man they wish to trace in connection with the incident, and anyone with information is urged to contact Greater Manchester Police.